New at 11, surveillance video of a barbershop burglar who broke through a wall. Take a look at the video. It's a bit hazy, but it shows the suspect entering a building on East 174th Street in the Bronx. Police say he smashed his way through a wall to enter the A. Rodriguez barbershop. The thief got away with TVs and electric clippers. The burglary happened on August 18th. At least